What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Dontavious, aka DT. I know it's been a long time coming, but I'm back, man. I'm back and I'm back in action. Today I got a day in the life for y'all so y'all can see what I do on a day-to-day basis in Auburn as a student athlete and as an engineering student at Auburn. So I'm gonna take y'all on my day. I'm going to eat breakfast and I'm gonna show y'all what we're gonna do, man. We're going to breakfast, going to practice, going to weights, all of the above, just so y'all can see what I do. So without further ado, let's get into it. Let's put my suit on today. It's Monday, it's Mob Monday, so I am wearing a suit today. So dressing up, getting ready to go to class. And before I go to class, I'm gonna stop by the Wellness Kitchen to pick up some breakfast and then head straight to the engineering building because I have a class and potentially a quiz today. So wish me luck. All right, y'all, walking into the Wellness Kitchen right now. It's a beautiful day out here today, walking into the Wellness Kitchen to get breakfast before I hit the class. Class is in like 20 minutes, so we just stopping by to pick some up real quick and we back out. Good morning, Miss Cam. And that's a wrap, folks. Walking right back out to the whip. Look at all these scooters.
Hey, what's up?
What's up? All the athletes on campus ride scooters. All the athletes and pretty much a lot of the regular students ride scooters on campus, so it be scooters everywhere. So you gotta watch out. It's just a Auburn University trend. But yeah, definitely about to head to class now. And yeah, I'm gonna park my car and eat my food while I'm parked. And let's get ready to have a great day. It's already started. We dressed up nice, made some content, and we're not done. So let's get it. Leaving my first class now. Just got my exam back. Didn't get the grade I wanted, but definitely gonna keep pushing in this class because I wanna graduate on time. So yeah, I headed to my second engineering class. And yeah, man, after I leave here, probably gonna sit right here in this little green plaza area on this bench. It's like my relaxing spot that I sit after every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, when I go to my engineering classes. I just always sit in those little benches right there. But yeah. Now time to sit in my spot. Back to the Wellness Kitchen. Same location, different meal. Same lady. What's up, YouTube, man? We're walking from the Student Athlete Development Center. I don't think I filmed myself going in there, but walking over to the track where I parked and getting ready to ride home real quick right before practice to plan some things on my calendar and then put my practice clothes on and get out here with my teammates in about an hour and 15 minutes. So yeah, we're pretty much done with academics for now. We done got our lunch in, we got our breakfast, our lunch in, and walking around campus. So yeah, practice, weights. Y'all gonna see what's going on. It's a day in the life. Let's do it. We have just arrived at the track for practice. So get ready to get this work in. So let's do it. Good day's workout at the track. Now we in the weight room, gonna get these weights in. And after this, gonna get ready to head to the Wellness Kitchen and get some dinner and head to the, probably head home and shower and stuff and get ready to go do some studying. I know I'm in the bed, but that's a wrap for the day in the life, man. I'm back at the house. This is actually the next day, so I'm filming it from the next day. I got to keep it real. But, yeah, y'all stay tuned for more of that, man. Make sure y'all please like this video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. We got more day in the life content on the way, and I'm going to be introducing y'all to my teammates and showing y'all practices and weight sessions much more often. So, good to be back. Glad y'all are here. I love y'all. See y'all.